When I was a young kid, my parents took me over there like pretty much every summer. Go camping, and right in Tribune Bay is where I pretty much spent most of my time playing around on the rocks as a kid, swimming in the water and whatnot. And then as the years went on, I started really getting into the biking thing, and there was this big race that happened every year, and it was like a huge event. Everyone used to go, and they had a jump contest. One of the guys was like, "Hey man, why don't you try 360? And I went for it and ended up sticking it, and that's safe to say that was definitely my first 360 on a mountain bike. So it was a stressful year, and to be able to go out to Hornby Island and chill out, have a good time, it's pretty crucial. You know, the off season was such a short time frame, and always fun to get out there and just hang out and ride.